So Tinga is ethnic cooking, so can you check this one? Because I yes, because they check in the weekend. There's no traffic in Bokage. It's like a dog traffic from Indonesia. And this says number one poker game is from Indonesia. Number one. Tinga has the data also. So I talk with IT.com, Excel, or everything, we sit together and try to analysis and then okay, we have the answer. Because the good internet access they got when they get in the office. That's one of the problems. But now the technology has made improvement. There's a lot of 4G, they have stuff like LTE, so you can install it in your house, so you can play a game or do the entertainment on your own place. That makes you face change between in office. Now they're using the internet to the home.
So are you saying that the internet access now is better? Today, people can access internet from home?
Yes.
But in my point of view, it's not easy.
Yeah.
Go
ahead.
Okay. Yes. Yes, I mean, I'm really using the internet, like most recent internet stuff. Yeah. Not in daily basis, but in hour basis or minute basis, right? I'm going to talk about my recent experience.
Yes.
I need to send very important email last night.
Yes. Okay.
From top of this building, I
what did you do, Mbak?
My room is at the 7th floor, and there is no internet access. From my mobile, no data, and from the Wi-Fi, no data. While my customer from Philippines waiting for my email. So I'm like, okay, can you help me? And he comes there and says, okay. So it's still not good enough. And I agree with you about the internet access from the office because I sell my product online. Yes, I sell batik fashion online. So the target market is 20 to 35 women, yes, and mostly they shop at office hour. So they access the online our online shop at the office hour.
Yeah. I think I agree because me myself as a working mom, when we arrive in the house, there's no time for me to open my laptop or you know. We have to take care of the children, the kids. And, you know, the most of the time for me is during lunch time at office.
The good news is, we do the survey in our industry, so the 58% using the internet is male. So maybe you don't use the internet a lot because you see your children, but you can check your husband.
Well, because of Indonesia, there will be a lot of because my product is also software where targeted the SME, the traditional artists, software. So one of our
access to the whole campus area. Because you see that the Indonesia is covered with so many land. And the problem or challenge is these days in the government. Because
my brand is Captain Pembalut. So the game will be when is your date for period? Then if you put the correct date, something like that, you can win or for the 1 year as a play for the napkin, something like that. Then, the game actually, if we can use smartly, we can use as promotion. But we can avoid the kids, something like that, etc. Just about the control, education, I think. There is many things from the gamification you can do for promotion. Don't think you have to block it.
Yeah.
Just on how to use and how to promote.
It's not wise if you like restrict everything. Because people will going to find out how to break it anyway. Yeah. Better than okay, get people to use it how to use it wisely.
Very nice.
And second is rule. How is the digital rule? If people is that maybe I don't know, government or somebody or this have a rule for certain age you cannot access to.
But you can just lie about your age.
We just
open
up. We can okay, so internet is quite different actually. It's like that if you wanna have an internet connection in your home, you have to do the registration, right?
Yes.
But we don't know that your kid will be using the internet service.
Yes, yeah.
That's the thing. Because we, the first registration is have to based on the ID.
Yes.
Right? So it's be like a mom or dad will be have a registration at home.
Yes,
but the internet user is that the one thing that we can know.
Yes.